The governor wasn't speaking to us.
Hopefully they walked up to him and put him in handcuffs before the night.
It's a wonderful state, and we're not giving it up to anybody.
You take the beer, man.
The dog spit.
I'm praying, and I'm still going to believe in justice.
We were allowed in the Capitol, you know.